Hey y'all, I'm back. I'm still with the butter slime. From part 3. Yeah, this slime was just ripped. If you drink it, like, you like drink it really, really hard. Like, I'm making it really hard. But you drink it like. Like softly, it don't work. Yeah, this slime feels really good. Like, I want to keep playing with it, but I mean, yeah, I guess they made that butter slime because it's a brownie, and the brownie is a bakery, and like, it's brownie. Can you smush a brownie? It feels really soft. So, yeah. That's that slime. So the next one is gonna be. Alright, so next one. My feet look ugly, y'all. Forgive me. The next one is Storm of Ice. We're gonna Storm of Ice. Oh yeah, I forgot to pull my extra out. Thing, but yeah, this is my extra Laffy Taffy banana flavor. Green apple and banana is the most best Laffy Taffy flavors ever. So thank you for giving me the banana. Okay, so it's got an eye in it. Oh, it does. I see it's a funny part. Okay, so we will take it out. And yeah, this one was $5. Ew. But y'all, like I was saying, it was $5. Y'all, this is this is disgusting, what is this? It's like, it feel like gel and it's sticky, but it's clumped. It's weird. Like, it's like a sticky ball. Like, it's weird. And yeah, I don't want to play with that no more. And it's getting on your hand. I mean, it make your hand wet a little bit. Like, on like a little bit. But I mean, it's still making hands wet. Next slime. White cherries. $10 slime. I gotta move some slime off the paper. I'll shove the way. It was a $10 slime, y'all. $10 slime. Which this is the white slime? Yeah, it's like a pear color, me. That's why it's called cherry. That's why it's called white cherry. $10 slime. Ooh, why is that brown? Ew. Look. Ooh, y'all. These slimes be glossy. I didn't tell y'all, but these slimes are glossy. Ooh, yeah, this one feels good. I like this one. It's sticky, but I mean, it's the same feeling as the grass slime. I mean, and it's the same texture as the dark grass slime and the mint pink chocolate. So I think that my hands are very, very, very warm. And y'all, this used to be a Kobe slime in here. It was purple with gold glitter in it, like a dark purple with gold glitter in it, and it was so pretty. It was like a Kobe slime, actually. It was so cool. It was cute. I mean, yeah, I've been wiping my hands with a paper, but I mean, I'm throwing paper in trash. I'm done. Even the slime kind of was okay. I guess I'll voice my money. Next slime is a blue baby. $20 slime. Blue baba. This is blue. It's a gray, y'all. This is a gray. What is that, Zoe? This is an Ariella. Both of these are Ella Oak, too. Okay. Ooh, my God. Dude, this is like a hard, but a good hard texture. It's like a sticky hard. It feels good, y'all, to me. It's called Blue Baby. This was $20. I'm back. Okay, so the ones that I'm back at is the peach Georgia $20 slime. And this slime dish, which was $20 too. And I'm gonna add all this money up to see how much it was too. Your pressure's gonna be way too much, but yeah, this is the slime. It rips when you do it softly. It was when you do it hard. It was when you do it softly. It was when you do it hard. So this slime feels really good though, but it rips. Now this is a good slime, I guess. So the last but not least slime is a purple pasture $20 slime. Now this slime is in the bag, which I do not like. I do not like slime in the bag. But this one is in the bag. But, I just turned when this slime is already in the bag. I just turned it upside down like this. Trying to get all the slime off of it. This is a very good texture. It's not worth $20. I mean, like, this slime could be worth $3. I mean, like, all that money, but I mean, it's a really good slime. I like the name of it. The name actually matches. All the slimes, the name match what it looks like, but I mean, some of the textures and how big it is don't be matching how much the price they are. But yeah, y'all, this is the slime. Yeah, it feels so good. It's hard, just like, it's the same texture as this gray one. Right here, this gray one. But I mean, it feels good, really good. Like, I would play with this, like, I'm 13 to play. Because sometimes I don't be wanting to play with sticky slime all the time. For real. Yeah, so that's why it feels really good.
The last one of all, and it's a butter slime, which was $2.
I got, that's the color. It's always the same color, but this was dark, like darker. Oh, yeah, it's a hard buttery slime. It's like not hard, but they must put a lot of clay up in here. Look how dull it is, y'all. It's so dull, y'all. It's dull. Okay.
So, yeah, this is a slime, whatever, my mind. So, this is the slime. I'm gonna eat my candy the game carry a pool. And it said don't call me with a explanation mark. I mean with a yeah, whatever. So, it says enjoy. I let a candy in their bar with exclamation mark. And then yeah, this is a best line set of whatever you want to call it. I'm throwing pepper in the trash. I do not care about. Do not, y'all, be not shocked for her because she's a scammer. Period. Hurry up, ho. Nobody likes her. I might send all these slimes back. Period. Except the candy first. I don't know what candy is, but I might send her back.
See y'all later. Hey, y'all. I mean, yeah, it was a scam. I mean, it was a skit. Yes, y'all, I'm eating a banana Laffy Taffy. Yeah, but it was a skit, y'all. Subscribe to me, y'all. It's cold outside. I'm gonna go put a jacket on, but yeah, it was a skit. Don't believe it. What part one? Part two? I'm part three. It's part four. To understand how it's hard to dream. Bye-bye, y'all.